Jackson, your Intercontinental Champion, the world's most handsome man, The Miz!
Isn't she gorgeous? This Sunday at WWE Payback, I will defend my Intercontinental Championship against Cesaro. And it has come to my attention through social media that you people think that Cesaro will actually beat me. And I'm appalled by this, not because you people don't like me. I'm an A-list celebrity. I'm used to being criticized by the faceless, nameless, anonymous internet trolls and Twitter tough guys. But what appalls me is that you don't see the benefit in me continuing to be your Intercontinental Champion.
Miz's opponent at Payback Sunday, the Swiss Superman.
Whoa, 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 Miz, am I crazy or did I just hear you trying to convince the WWE Universe to root for you? See, because I think they are way, way too educated to fall for that.
Are you saying this to me? Are you saying this to me?
Babe, no, babe. Do it like you do it at home. Go.
You talking to me? You talking to me? I'm the only one here.
That's very funny. A 4 out of 10 impersonation
Buddy
of
how?
Robert De Niro.
Buddy Howe, what am I, a clown to you? Do I amuse you?
Yeah, actually, you do mildly amuse me. But the only movie that you belong in is Jackass. The Intercontinental Championship is legendary. And some of the greatest competitors in our industry did hold that title. That's why this Sunday at WWE Payback, I'm gonna make sure that the credits roll on you being the Intercontinental Champion.
You have no idea how much this title means to me, so I'm going to speak very clearly so your foreign brain can understand it. There's only one question that you're gonna need to ask yourself at WWE Payback. Do you feel lucky, Punk? Do you?
Go ahead. Make my day.
I think Miz is leaving with a Miz section.
Hope you have to leave Sunday.
Miz knows the title match isn't tonight.
Oh, yes! Man! Impact from Cesaro.
That's a little preview for you, Miz.
Uh-oh. He may be going to swinging.
Yeah.
What it's all about. You're right. That Intercontinental Championship. It could be Cesaro's come Sunday if he beats Miz.